So here we are in Copenhagen, and we're getting ready for the camp that starts tomorrow. I'm here to set up everything. If you guys are gonna come in a second and help me out, but check this out. So here we have camp t-shirts, camp geese, rash guards. I gotta clean up all of this mess, and nice big mess. Here's the banner we need to hang up. So as you can see, we have quite a decent amount of mat space here for everyone. So it's gonna be packed though. Tomorrow this is gonna be super, super busy. Good morning from Copenhagen. It's the first day of the camp. I just picked up my old bicycle from the basement here and I'm heading down to the camp right now. It's pretty nice weather, so kind of excited. And of course by pretty nice weather, I mean like I am freezing my ass off, but it should be fine. Here, it's a beautiful day, and here's the place. So, training has started. 2 hours open mat to kick off the camp. So, first class is on, quite busy mats, holy shit. So that was all the training for me today. I'm heading home for a shower and then we're heading out for dinner. So people are still going strong for the last class here. Day two of the camp. It's been a little bit busy, so I haven't been on the Instagram story, but lots of people on the mats. I say mats, not mat.
I'm throwing the excuse out there.
All you can eat sushi buffet. And
obviously this is turning into a competition.
This guy's gonna lose.
Yeah.
This is David. Day three of the camp. We started out with judo class, and now there's an open mat before lunch. A little bit more space on the mats today. Weather's okay, I'm ready for the open mat. This is actually the second night in a row where I decide to go home instead of going to the bar, and then I go halfway home and I turn around and go back to the bar, so can't help it. Here they are. Thank you.
Johnny!
I'm so fucking glad to see you.
Round two.
Trying to come in.
Round three.
Who's nailing the nails down here?
I think we started on that one.
Hammer slagging. There's Russians in the rain. All cool about it.
Day five of the camp. Last night was really rough, and the weather today is shit. But I think we're still gonna roll a few hours. Look at this. Silence after the storm. So clean. There's 150 people here an hour ago.
Alright, ran into a sponsored athlete in the metro. Heading to the camp party. How you feeling?
Great.
Alright, you ready for this?
Yeah.
This can't possibly go wrong.
Peach party.
And so it begins.